finally. There you are. I hope you haven't forgotten me. Well, if you want me to jog your memory, it's me, Hopper. I always knew you'd become a real construction ace someday. Now's your chance to prove it, because I urgently need your help. So let's get moving. There was a bad storm last night, and it left a ton of damage in its path. There's been a landslide at the bridge coming into the village. It also knocked down a utility pole, and many parts of the village lost power. We have to get over there and clear the road. We'll need a wheel loader, which I have to pick up. It's best if you get behind the wheel of the flatbed truck and drive ahead. Just follow the GPS to the meeting point. Now the roadway is open again on half sides. Well done. However, our mission does not end here. The refrigeration system at the local supermarket has failed. There's a mobile generator on the loading area of the flatbed truck. We have to get it to the supermarket as quickly as possible so that the refrigeration can be restored and the food doesn't spoil. I'll see you there. The lantern has torn the roof and must have damaged some lines in the process. It needs new cladding. First, lift the lantern out of the roof and then drive to the local building material dealer to pick up the required parts. Come on, let's not waste any time. The supermarket manager is happy, and we've crossed one problem off our list. But I just got another call. It seems a car has slid into a construction pit. I'll meet you there. We put up extra warnings, but there's always someone who ignores them. So this serves them right. We have to salvage the car and the broken pipe from the excavation pit and take them to the building yard for scrap. There you can also get a new pipe for the gas line, and then we'll waste no time installing it.